back to my channel, and welcome to if you're new. So me and Tink are now home. You can barely see her face. She won't let me get this toy. I tried to pull it out of her hand so she can hold the bottle correctly, but she won't let me take it out. So this how we eating, I guess. Say hi, cutie. She was fussing, huh? We think there's something wrong with her tummy. She got an appointment coming up on the 9th. So y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for that mom vlog. But we're gonna, I guess, address some more problems with this formula or whatever and see what we can do.
What, Tank? Why you got them fingers in your mouth? Why you got them fingers in your mouth? Are you supposed to have them fingers? Are you supposed to eat them fingers?
Do you like it? Say, my feet touch the ground now, huh, Mom? When you get the jumping, you're gonna have a blast.
Say woo!
She just like this old rocker. Maraca. Huh. You just like that old maraca. No. No. Tink, oh, and she coming. She can see you with your fingers.
Mommy's here. You say hi. You don't want to say hi? She can't talk. She just a baby.
Yeah, we at the mall to get what? Clothes. For who? For who? Say you. No, I mean...
All right, y'all, so we at the mall. Sani had to change her clothes because she had her first, like, kind of major blowout. So, she's sleeping good. Right. Mm-hmm.
favorite store? Huh? This one? That's your favorite store?
Yeah.
Yeah? What's it called? Say, so you ain't never been to the toy store, huh? Because we don't got toy stores no more. Oh, that's cute. Look, that's what you got on, Sonny. Little boy stuff. They got cute boy stuff. You got to pick out red, white, or blue, okay? Now, why in the world they got all this crap on the floor? Oh, these is cute, too. They're giving Target. They white with little ribbons and glitter. You don't like them?
Yeah.
Because I don't see no other white ones. These got pink. You like them?
Yeah, I like them.
Are they cute? You know you're going to hear fireworks tomorrow? They're going to go poo poo. Now, outfit. I don't see no 4th of July, nothing. What, you don't want these? This is 6. What size is it? Oh. What? You going to jump?
Yeah.
You ain't buckled in? Mommy ain't buckled you in? Jump. Go ahead, jump. Let me see. Boing, boing. Boing, boing.
Shorts and a shirt.
You like that?
I like that.
Think she like that?
A lady kind of.
And it's
what's that?
That's a mannequin.
Okay, that's a man.
Yeah, that's a fake person.
You fake. You fake.
Fake. Ain't got no head, huh?
I don't know about the shirt. It might be too long.
Yeah, it look like it's going to drop down.
I'm just going to try it on real quick.
Say hi to her. You can say hi to her.
Okay.
Let's try it. Put your arm in.
Oh, she's choking you up. You ain't put it on yet.
Put that in. Yes.
Too big. You was right.
You think?
God.
You
see? What? Maybe. She like toy.
Oh.
Rattle it so she can see. Ring it like that. Shake it.
He got a chicken.
Where you see a chicken? Where's the chicken? Let me see.
It's right there. That's
the elephant.
Elephant.
Yeah, elephant. You want it, Sonny?
Here.
She don't want it.
He don't want it. Here.
Okay, say thank you.
Okay, take it off. We gotta pay for it.
Uh-oh, you can get me a ball. Caught on her bubbles. Go up there. Go up front. Yeah. Up there. Yeah. Hand me her toy. Don't put it on the floor.
7534.
Okay.
You can't put her toy on the floor. It's gonna get dirty.
Yeah.
If you're gonna play with it, you gotta hold it, okay?
Okay, hold it. Here, babe. No holding like that.
You can't push and ride. You gotta pick one.
Pick one?
Okay. Okay. Well, you push.
Oh.
Well, you can't go nowhere yet.
Okay, thank you.
You gotta drive. You can't run into people. Oh, that's a ticket. Who gave her license? Okay, Harmony, come on back.
Okay,
here. I got it. Thank you. We're gonna get you some to eat. You not hungry?
I'm just thirsty.
She not thirsty. Say thank you.
You thank you. Oh, this is not so bad. You
way. That way hard. Do this way.
Okay. There you go.
Uh-huh. And that's it. What are you doing?
I heard.
You trying to let her play?
Oh, okay. Okay.
She keep wanting to put it in the mouth.
Okay. She's so cute.
She is so cute. Oh, my.
What you call? Give it to her. Give her that to her then.
You just said she doing too much.
Yeah,
how's she doing too much? She a baby. You know you used to cry like that when you was a baby.
Crying.
Yeah. A scarf.
Yeah, scarf.
Where'd that go?
This here.
Yeah, good job. You so smart. You trying to give it to her?
Yeah, here. Oh, I give her. What? Here. Oh, I'm giving me gift.
Uh-uh, you gotta take it out of her face. Don't put it in her face. There you go.
Here.
Look, she like it. Thank you, Harmony. I got the papers in the, I got the papers. All right, guys, so it's currently 7:17. We made it home.
I got some eggs.
She got an elephant. So everybody is about to eat and hopefully go to bed.
Some.
Get a bath. Huh.
Well, let
and hopefully
me
go to sleep.
Go. Yeah.
You was tearing it up. Huh? You was tearing it up.
Yeah.
How you going to tear up the stuff? The elephant didn't do nothing to you. You gotta be nice. Oh, what are those? They LOL dolls?
Yeah.
Show them.
Fire.
It's a pacifier?
Yeah.
Oh, you know about them, huh? And who is D? She's a princess.
What are you doing? You ain't gonna fight?
Oh, you took a crown off. And what's the matter with you? You wanna play? You don't want her crown? She gotta be a princess. There you go. Now, what are you fussing about?
Okay.
Say, you just tired, huh? Mama's gonna get a bath because, like I said, y'all, she had an explosion. She got it cleaned up. Then she gonna get a nice rice bottle and she probably gonna knock out because she didn't really take a nap. She took a nap for like 5 minutes, y'all. So I know she tired. That's probably why she keep fussing. She don't got no pants on. Whoa. Don't be looking at her butt. You don't want people looking at your butt. Stop looking at their butts. Yeah, you didn't give her a passy? Pants on. Everybody dressed. You got your jammies on?
Yeah, I got one.
Take your balls out.
Y'all nice and squeaky clean?
Yeah.
Don't give him that. That's nasty. You can't give him your binky. That's your binky, okay? You can't let him lick it. Or the toy. That's your toy.
Oh, that's mine.
Yeah, if he lick it, it's going to get germs. You can pet him. Just pet him. He ain't going to bite you.
Don't tell my shirt.
Uh-uh. Be gentle. He's like the baby, okay? There you go. He's laying down.
Oh.
Okay, I'll be back. What are you doing? She getting a bath. Say hi.
Yeah.
like it?
Yeah!
Dance. Go. So she playing, y'all. She watching Coco Melon. Tink eating. And now it's time for me to eat because everybody ate but me. Literally. Charlie even eating before me. So let me get my food. I got this old microwave. I got my Chinese food. Banger. Gonna tear it up.
One down.
One to go. Up in the bed. Up. Need help? You was not supposed to be turning on all of this stuff. What are you doing? Can't be making all the noise. Yeah, I'll give you a small toy to play with.
Y'all, it's currently 10:24 and everybody out for the count.
Two down.
Say good morning. Happy 4th of July, T. Happy 4th of July. Your third holiday. Are you eating them fingers? Why are you eating them fingers?
So we got two outfit options, y'all. This one is from Carter's. It's a cute little tank top, kind of basic, with little shorts. And then there's this one that says, my first 4th of July. I think we're probably going to go with this one, y'all. Hey.
Hey, here.
What is it?
Your own name.
An elephant.
It's an elephant.
Yeah. It's for the bath.
What, for bath?
Yeah, for bath time.
Look, it's an elephant.
Yeah, elephant.
Here.
You trying to show it to her?
Yeah, here, took his foot.
You looking, Pete?
I can look at hers.
You like it?
Say hey.
Uh-oh. You can't hit her in the face now.
I am trying.
Yeah, I know. You got to be careful.
I can't. Here. See. She don't want to see.
She can't see looking. She can't play with it like you. She just can look.
Look.
And forgot I ordered it.
Go like this, shake it. Shake it. Yeah, let me see the front. Say pretty girl.
Pretty girl.
Thank you. Who is that?
This is JJ.
JJ?
Yeah, JJ. I brush my teeth.
You gonna brush your teeth?
Yeah.
All right, put your toothbrush out. Okay.
Let me see.
There you go.
In the water.
Now brush it. Clean your mouth. You brushed the toothpaste off. You gotta hurry up. There you go. Now brush it. Put it in your mouth. Come here. It's okay. You want to do it? Put it in your mouth. Go like this. Look. Back and forth. Like this. Say, big girl.
This is the way we brush our teeth. We do it in the morning.
Okay. Spit it out. You got to brush. You can't just be eating it. You taking too long. Put it in your mouth. Brush it. Woo! Get them cavities, girl. Y'all, she think it's a mirror. She, I took it away. She said, I need to get the mirror. Brush it. Say, ah, show me a pretty teeth. Smile. Yeah, girl.
So everybody's all dressed. There's Tink outfit and Harmony outfit.
Say happy 4th of July. You gonna sit next to her? Oh, hold on, you on her hand. There you go, you can sit.
Good morning, everybody. Today is 4th of July. Happy 4th of July, y'all. It is currently 12:30. We at the McDonald's for this thing right here. And this other thing, back there hooping and hollering because we had to stop, but she already ate. Mommy just ordered a Sprite. Y'all tell her she about to be over here choking and coughing with that little electricity in a cup. What'd I tell you? French fries? Is it good?
Yeah.
Yummy. So we're currently on the way to this little kids play area. I think it's called Play Place. But it has slides and you can slide down to a ball pit and cool things like that, because everything else, like the children's museum and the mess hall and stuff like that, like with actual activities, is of course closed for the 4th of July. So we just want to do something, get the kids out. Yeah, get her little energy out because she got so much energy. She ain't been doing nothing but ripping and running and falling around in the house. So she got to let out some of that energy. She was just worried about McDonald's. That's all she just kept saying is we going to McDonald's. You finished? What you had? Chicken nuggets? Mm-hmm. Oh, she said, oh, she forgot about them chicken nuggets. You wasting stuff on my floor? Well, ain't nothing in there. You ate it?
So it's all on the floor.
No, you didn't eat your nuggets. You ate them fries. You don't want your chicken nuggets?
What?
You want the apples?
Yeah.
You gotta eat a chicken nugget first. Here, eat 2 chicken nuggets and I'll open the apples.
I want it.
Okay, well then you're not eating apples. Can't sit up there and eat a ball of apples and no food, you ate fries.
Don't give
it
the bathroom.
Look at Stink Butt. Fell asleep. You ain't even had the little sunblocker on her. What are you doing?
Following you.
Let me dust off your face. They left me, y'all. Look at this. Mommy on the teens. Is she sleeping? Let her sleep. Yeah, we gotta wait for you to get some socks, okay? And then you can go play.
Yeah, Tink.
You're falling.
Fall.
Sit.
tank. Put some of them pillows next to it. Maybe she's gonna fall.
I'll try to put it in this.
You wish you could play?
Alright y'all, so it is now 4:30 and we are back at the house. Everybody had a good time. Even Tink played a little bit. Actually, a couple more people ended up showing up at the place, but I stopped recording just because my phone was dying and I didn't want to, you know, use up too much storage. But we had a good time. She definitely had a good time playing with the kids and stuff. Tink was there chilling next, so she was watching everybody for a good little minute till she got hungry. But she was chilling. She did so good today, huh? And apparently the fireworks show that they always do downtown at the Blue Wahoos, they did yesterday. So I really don't know what fireworks show we're gonna see. We may just gotta sit outside the door and look. But we're gonna see some fireworks.
Come on. Let's
say bye-bye. Say bye to the baby, Harmony.
Why you didn't get the toys?
Bye. Okay. All right, y'all. So it is currently at 5:40. Tink is not, well, she playing possum. She was not that for a little minute. I think she kind of trying to wake up now. Harmony just left, so I think I'm going to call it a wrap for this video, y'all. Hope you enjoyed. We going to have Sani be our only child for a long time because she gave me a run for my money, but that's my baby. She was my baby before my baby, so. And then this is my official baby. So, of course, I'm going to love her regardless of her and everything that she come with. But it is a lot, okay? Especially because I never dealt with her while actually having my baby. So, this was an experience. It actually was pretty fun. The motherhood life is, you know, I can do it. I mean, I got to do it anyway, but. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on all my social medias. They'll be on the screen and in the description box.
Are you smiling?
Sani now has an Instagram, you guys. Y'all make sure y'all go follow her Instagram. It'll be on the screen.
Aww.
And we'll see you in our next video.